It's the Tough Life Big Bouncer. Hang on. I
can't see.
Lift off!
She's blind.
A big airplane would be flying around the neighborhood, but I get the idea.
Oh my god, make a crash!
Oh yeah, that's what I want. Help me if a car comes, will you?
Stop pedaling, just kidding. What if the car came like riding on a crash then?
Hey, three. Two. Hey. All right, here we got the big bouncer. I'm gonna let Joe fly it. This is a Value Hobby motor. I forget what the number is, but again, we got the four cell, 3.3 milliamp hour cells with an 80 amp speed controller. This motor likes an 11 or a 17.6, but. Let's see how it flies. It's a big electric EPP airplane. Pretty durable. A little slower, a little bigger than the bouncer. Very predictable. I'm gonna do a little bigger ailerons. A little more throw in there. Nice. Yeah, the knife edge is pretty good. We got a little breeze up here. This is just a video with the iPhone. You get the idea. Ground handling is still excellent. No brakes though. The big bouncer from Tough Life. You always have to end with that. You like?
Yeah, we like.
All right. Aileron throw next time, get a little faster roll rate. This is our field with no runway. You gotta figure out how to land. It's very challenging. Nice background though. Let's go out over.